as I've said before, the people who define, or I should say redefine, the left-right political spectrum as being authoritarianism versus freedom are just about impossible to have any sort of discussion about politics with, because they refuse to look at the differences between what most people call the left and the right. Or they'll claim that, oh, they can see the differences, but they think that those differences don't matter.
It just doesn't matter! It just doesn't matter!
It essentially declares that religion and science are the same thing, or that the differences between them don't matter.
It just doesn't matter!
That it doesn't matter whether the government enforces draconian rules on the public based on science, or if they base them on religion. They're both the same because they're both authoritarian. It declares that forced multiculturalism is the same as ethno-nationalism. That's right, because they're both authoritarian. It's utterly absurd. Look, the top and the bottom portions of the political compass are very, very important. So I understand why some people like to make it their main squeeze as far as what they think is important. But it shouldn't be your only squeeze. The left and the right sides of the political compass are very, very important as well. How you do something is just as important as the fact that you've set that goal for yourself to begin with. Understanding the differences between the way things are done is the only chance you have of changing their course. To deny either political axis is to stick your head in the sand. It makes people not want to talk to you about politics.
Oh, there's no difference between Republicans and Democrats. There's no difference between the left and the right.
I mean, if you're going to say that both the left and the right don't seem to, the ones that are currently in office, don't seem to be focusing on what's really important, okay, that's fine, but that doesn't destroy all the other differences between them. And no, the fact that people don't really want to talk to you when you try to claim that the left is authoritarian and the right is, freedom and anarchy. Yeah, just because people don't want to listen to that drivel and have a conversation with you about it doesn't mean you win.
Finish it. Baraka wins fatality.
They're not intimidated by it. They can just see the futility of it. It's like trying to listen to someone say that blue and orange are the same thing because both of them are colors. They're both colors, so take that, you frib-nouser!
Double dumbass on you!